U.S. soccer legend Megan Rapinoe's farewell tour kicked off Sunday night in San Jose as the U.S. women's soccer team defeated Wales in a send-off match before the World Cup tournament. Rapinoe got a huge ovation from the fans the day after announcing her upcoming retirement this fall. Rapinoe, now 38, is hoping to win her third World Cup championship. Good luck to them. The sun goes down on Elton John's final tour. That's next.
This portion of the CBS Evening News is sponsored by One A Day.